What is your political state? Like, is it the left or the right? Or because, you know, we see that NTT Odia, see, when we researched about your next film, when we saw about Captain Miller, he's a prominent face in the LTT. So, your takes on a politically ungludiya stand in?
It's not related to that. In our film, it's not related to that. That's what I'm saying. Because it is a fictional character. I create a character, but it's a fictional story. As far as my political views are concerned, I'm a leftist. I lean towards them more. Because they have more rational
thoughts.